Now, when you think about what you're grateful for, especially this week, many people will say family, and every family looks different.
And we came to adoption just as a way to grow our family, and knowing that we didn't necessarily need or have that desire for homegrown kids, as I like to say.
Heather and Brian fostered and adopted two teen girls just before the pandemic started. These girls are 17 years old. They're not birth sisters, but they have a bond that has grown strong.
We got to put them in swim lessons. Neither of them knew how to swim. We got to see their first dive and jump off a diving board, you know, trying Brussels sprouts for the first time, teaching them, you know, how to order at a restaurant or that a cloth napkin goes on your lap. There's all sorts of fun firsts, and I celebrate them all. I'm always like, get the camera. We need to document this. This is a first.
Heather Powell says that at first they weren't really looking to adopt teenagers, but she says that they went through parenting classes. They received a lot of support to help these girls through the challenges that they face as they transition into being a family.
There's tons of supports. Therapy is a huge thing. And we go all in our house, and we talk. Every conversation matters in our house, and we talk constantly.
They're extremely vulnerable at this particular age in adolescence, and they absolutely need and deserve the guidance and support of a family.
Now, teens do make up 21% of the children who are waiting to be adopted in the foster system. They do have lower adoption rates than younger children, and they do often wait longer to join a family.
We're hearing, you know, all the time from our teens how important it means for them to have someone. You know, whether they're going off to college, whether they're graduating from high school, whether they're going to the prom, whatever it might be, those big moments, but also the small moments of having someone who's there beside them, helping them with homework, you know, just a day-to-day, going to the sports matches.
Adopting you was the best decision in our life. And I am so proud to call you my son.
Adoption organizations and the Ad Council are putting out these ads that feature real adoptive teen stories. There are around 117,000 children waiting to be adopted. You can learn more at adoptuskids.org.